in here? Can't hurt to look. Yeah. can this be?
Hey, you! Go over to the door!
What, you want gas? Sorry, the pumps ain't working. You know, maybe there's another way in. They try the roof. You know, once you get in, turn on the power and refuel those canisters.
Yeah.
you're alive.
Follow me, I'll take you to James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you're still alive. James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Talk to James first. He's the one in charge.
Holy shit, you're alive?
I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Cinnamoy had a slight difference of opinion. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance.
I'll try.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people.
I'm approaching the location where I meet my informant. I must say, everything seems oddly quiet and deserted here. I'm a little concerned that my informant has been exposed. I hope he's all right. The door appears to be ajar. Mr. Anomo? Hello? Anyone here?
What the hell? Oh, Jesus. Or, oh, goddammit!
There's blood everywhere. I don't see a body, though. Mr. Anomo?
What the hell? Jesus Christ! Oh my God!
Oh my God! Whoever that was, I think I just killed her. Bashed her head in with a fucking lamp. She was out of her mind. She tried to bite me, for Christ's sake.
What the hell?
We followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours.
Sure.
All right. Good.